What are your ways of calming down when you are feeling too overwhelmed?
I just try to control my mind. I breathe and say to myself, I do not have to deal with this right now. I close my eyes and think of these emotions or thoughts that overwhelm me as balloons that are around me. And I let them go and watch them drift away from me to an open field. Sometimes it comes back, then I acknowledge it and let it go again. Deep inhale and exhale slowly, then telling myself to let go and stop trying to control everything.
Meditative breathing.
Turn on some music and then do some low bandwidth task like cleaning, showering, doodling, free writing, puzzles, painting, etc.
I try to take deep breaths, counting to 5 for each inhaler and exhale. It gives my mind something to focus on other than what's overwhelming me. I also try counting things off different colors in my surroundings. I.e. how many green things can I see? How many red things? I'll go through different colors until I'm calm enough to deal with the thing that's overwhelming me at the moment. You could also do it with shapes or numbers.
If none of that works, a temperature change or a sensory distraction can help. Put ice in your mouth or eat a sour candy or strong mint. Getting your brain to focus on something trivial or a drastic sensory change can take it out of fight or flight mode and make it easier to deal with the overwhelming thing, or even make it easier to put the thing away until you feel more able to deal with it.